everyone, welcome back to Myst Survival. Alright, so today, if I can get into my truck, we're gonna go back to that tower and see if I can get a sniper rifle. Hopefully I don't fall out. Use this while I can still get out over here before I wall it in. So, I'm hoping it's there. I've done this a couple times now, and I even went to the tower behind me. I've yet to get one to drop. I'm hoping sometime soon, one of them will drop. Because I have a feeling that I'm going to have a hard time trying to take out the big camp with Scott in there. And, with a bow. I don't think I want to shoot, because then I'll get everybody ticked off. Slow over this. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Ah, here we go. Oh my gosh, it scared me. No, don't shoot my truck! No. No. Alright. Oops. Did I get far enough away? Probably in a horrible spot for this. We're gonna sneak from tree to tree. Hoping he doesn't run off like others. Maybe he can't see me from this side. I hope he didn't run off. Let's get the bow out. Sneaky up here. There we go. You drop anything? Oh my god, your stretch. I don't think you dropped anything. Oh, my arrow. Where's my arrow? Nope. Still don't have it. Didn't think he dropped anything, but I'll double check. I'm having the worst luck trying to, that with a bomb at first. Well, that was terrible. All right. And duck. Crouch. There we go. Dang it. Well, I mean, we could try the other camp. And I want a blueberry. The big camp. I'll have to save it. We can see if we can get there. I don't know. If I can take it over or not. But worth a try. I could try the other tower. I've always tried the left tower. I could try the right one. I don't know if that's going to make me any difference. Alright. I don't know if there's another way to get over there. I should have looked. Because I have a feeling I'm going to have to go in further from, you know, on the right side to even get there. I don't know of other places that they might have the sniper rifle. But here, if I can get them, I think I might have two chances. Is there a way around? Like maybe here? I can do much from here. Maybe something's up there. I don't know. Okay. Keep an eye. Maybe there's another way. Maybe from here? Maybe. Could try here. Save it. We'll save it and try it. Keep an eye out for an eyeball. I don't know how close I am, so I just wanted to leave my truck there. I come back to haunt me. It has to be like right over here, right? Getting down that way, though. Can I get up here? I'm gonna be cautious. I don't want to pop over a hill. There's a water tower. That's the guard tower right there. Let's see. Don't look at me! I'm not gonna be able to get down from here anyway. So let's get out of here. Hi. Well, we'll try from the other way. I want to snap. I want the gun. We'll see. There'll probably be another failed attempt trying to come and do this. I mean, I could just log and reload and everything and just keep coming back to that. But I don't want to do that. Oh, we're going to go back to how we were going last time, I guess. Okay. Let's see. I only got 6 arrows, though. Maybe it's not the best to go. But if just one of them drops me the sniper rifle, I'll get the heck out of there. I'll save it again. Let's I got some crappy arrows. Did I not go in there? Why does it still register F6? I don't want to go this way. That guy's gonna see me from here. I don't know if I can go loot them now. Might have to go for that guy first. Sounds like I hear some other people walking. See me. All right. All nervous. No! No! Come on! Drop something! It's disappointing. I'll see if I can make it to that other tower, and I might be okay to loot these guys now. There's a guy right there, though. Staring right at my direction. Must be just far enough away where he can't see me. I want my arrow, though. Okay. Alright, so, we're gonna save. Hang up by the wall. Hunger and thirst, I'm doing good. Let's put these arrows back in. I don't know where he's at. Guy right there. I'm just going to assume somebody's in that tower. A few more people will walk out. That would be great. Trying to keep an eye on him in a little slit there. Maybe once he comes back over here. Lost track of him though. Go. Oh, there he is. Ouch. What? I knew that was going to happen. I don't know exactly where the guy was. Load. Day 34. Alright. Now these guys are all gonna be back, aren't they? Yeah. Oh, I bought a load in a bad spot. Alright, we gotta hurry up and get out of this little area. Hey, I gotta run and hide. Nothing loaded, so I couldn't figure out who was shooting me. That guy have to be right there, too. He can't be on the other side of that. I don't know if I can get out of this. Oh, I think I just screwed myself. Well, I'm going to pause the video and see if I can get somewhere safe here instead of just doing this over and over again. I'll be back in a few. Hi, I'm back. I just did it right away the first time. Oh, shoot, there's a guy right there. Guy right over there. He's all bugged. Please don't see me. Okay, some ammo. I don't like that guy being there. He's bugged. Well, maybe nobody will notice. Not up here? Not up here. Sneaking my way around. Hey! I don't know if there's a guy up there right now. I've seen a guy go up there. don't see anybody right now. They caught me last time. I don't know. There's a guy right there. Try it again? There's so many people in there. Probably doing this quick. Hey. What is that? What bullets does this thing take? Rifle on, I gotta get out of here now. Wait. That. I gotta rush out of here. Gonna be interesting. I got it. I can't save here either. So we're gonna go that way fast as I can. Okay, it's a little bit further. Okay, save. Woo! I got it! I got it! I don't have the ammo with me. So... I don't know how soon they respawn. If they respawn when I log out and back in... Or what? So if I hurry up and go home and get some rifle, maybe I can get Scott? Maybe? We try it? It's gonna be a little bit longer video. Good enough right here. Keep it running. Jump over. Thank you. Out of the way, ladies! When's the ammo in? Rifle ammo. We'll put 9mm in there, though. One more 9mm. Where did I put the ammo? Now I have ammo in here somewhere. Green. Well, that's the hunting rifle. That's what I need. 7.62. A 6. So I gotta make these count if I do this. Let's put it away. I don't wanna accidentally. Come on, hop over. Got stuff to do. Let's go. Now, I don't know if I have enough ammo to even take all these guys out. There's so many of them. Okay. It shouldn't be there, right? What is all this? Why is there food on the ground? Different? All right. Did I go for the tower? I think I should. Ooh. These guys, oh no, these guys came back. Really? Well, they're all gonna be back now, so it's a no-go on getting Scott right now. We'll have to go back another day. I'll have to look through my stuff, though, and see if I have any more ammo hidden somewhere. Yeah, so on that note, I'm going to end it here. I'm just going to go off camera and head back to the house. And, yeah, just like thank you all for spending some time here. If you did enjoy this, hit that like button. And if you are new here and like to see more content like this, please subscribe. And I'll see you next time.